Firstly, I would like to thank Amul for giving me this opportunity to come Facebook Live on their page. Thank you, Amul. As you all know, Amul is going to complete 74 years in next 2 days, as it was established on 14 December 1946 in Gujarat. As you all know, we are actually using Amul products in our day-to-day life, like Amul cheese, Amul butter, Amul milk, even Amul chocolate. So today we are going to make hazelnut rose petal chocolate menu using Amul chocolate. Here I have dark chocolate, but right now we are using Amul white chocolate. Here we have melted Amul white chocolate. It's been tempered.
Chef, एक बार माइक चेक कर।
एक
बार अब बोल। Just take the mic check. Now fine. Just a little bit louder.
Okay. So today we are going to make a hazelnut rose petal chocolate menu using Amul chocolate. Right now I have done Amul white chocolate. So it's been tempered. So I will just melt it for 10 more seconds so that I can use it right now. Rose petals and hazelnut on it. Has it been done? So Now we'll add rose petals just evenly. Let's just drop it. So now we put hazelnut, just roughly, we put it everywhere. As you can see, my chocolate is being set because it's being tempered very nicely. So I need to press hazelnut a little bit so that it can just stick to the chocolate. Now we let it just sit it for, just rest it for 5 more minutes, and we just keep it sideways. And now I have made some duck and with chocolate. I'll just show you. So you can see some duck and some milk. I've added just nuts on it, cashew, cranberry, apricot, raisin, sesame seeds, pumpkin seeds. In that case, you can use anything. Even you can add crushed oranges.
She's just a bit louder.
Okay. So these are the chocolates that I have made.
These were looking.
These are the chocolates that I have made. I have just added nuts, just roughly nuts chopped, and added over the milk chocolate and dark chocolate. Just same like the white chocolate that I just showed in front of me. So, our white chocolate would be there. We will just place it over here. It would be set because our chocolate was tempered very nicely. So right now, I will just show you how it will be set. Measures are very easy. This is the outside. Can be chocolate measures. If the kids want chocolate, they just can add nuts are always kept in the fridge. So they can just take out the nuts, chop it a little bit, and there's Amul chocolate which is very tasty. And just bite it. If it's a spoon, I have a piping bag. Even you can use a spoon, just pour it on a sheet or a butter paper, and you can just serve your kids and enjoy it. So here our chocolates are ready. It's very easy to make, so you can actually try this at your home using Amul chocolate. It just takes 2 minutes to make the chocolate. See, our chocolates are ready. It just took me 2 minutes to make strawberry mendiants. So now we'll just taste it with tray and I'll just show you. Thank you.